was stopping me. That's how we were both going about. He was stopping me. He even locked the door. And it was really key. He locked the door. I didn't know where he kept the key. So when I get to the door, he would draw me back. And that was what happened.
Okay.
Based on the police report, he said they were stopping me. And so he said, so what's, you know, what can tell you to do?
The first one was both. The first one was twice. Yes, dance. The first one on the next side. That was the first one. And then when I stabbed him the first one twice, I threw the knife on the bed. Then he was going for it while I went for it. So while I laid on the bed, that's when it came on me to hold the knife, and that's why I managed to stab him with the knife. And then when he dragged the knife from me, he managed to slice my hand. And then as he was holding it, the knife broke, so it slipped off from his hand. I still managed to help him, but then it was now weak, and then
okay, so why did you, like, what was it about the first time that you didn't, like, what did you do, or what happened?
I was trying to sleep, it was midnight, so we were drunk and we have smoked, so I was already, like, sleeping, and then I was already sleeping, and then when it came to me,
was there weed in the room?
How were you? They came to my house without
time. Okay, do you live with your parents?
Yeah.
Where?
No, not in Nigeria.
Okay, how long have you known this guy and how did you meet him?
Exactly.
I've known him for 4 months, 5 months. I met him from me.
A friend introduced him to you.
Yeah.
Okay, so how regular do you come to see?
Not regular. Not regular.
Okay. You were saying he was coming for
the time. That's
when I was tired. I need you to explain that. Because you know, a lot of people do time that for me.
Okay, so how long did you guys stay? Did you check in on Sunday? When did you die? Which day did you die? And when did you leave him? And how were you able to escape from the room after killing him, or you just walked in?
Well, while he was lying there, I changed and then I left. I looked for the people where he ate it, and I left it for him.
So when you escaped, who did you reach out to? Where was the first place you went to?
So how do you feel when you know that you have killed somebody and you just sneaked out? How do you feel at 21 committing this kind of crime?
What did you do with the ATM letter? Which is ATM?
I withdrew some money.
How much? How much?
And,
5 million.
On confirmed reports, Avi, that in your original account you have about 10 million. How did you get such amount of money? So how was it traced to you?
I
Okay.
No, 5 million was